make sure the volume's okay. It should be. Is there a delay? Is there a delay? Let me see. Do 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 do. Sorry. Do do do. Sorry. Do do do. Sorry. Okay. Let me adjust the volume a little bit. Dun. Where are we? Okay. Let's drop this. So now we would get all this scene selection, basically.
Intruder alert. Intruder alert. Security breach at gate 3. Intruder has been located in the north quadrant and is moving in the direction of the underground base. All units prepare to engage. Emergency battle formations. Standard battle procedures initiated. Locate and stop the intruder from entering the security area. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill.
That was all too easy. Let's take a look at what my grandfather was working on. A top secret military weapon. Could the military shut down the research because they feared it?
Piece of cake.
Whoop! Sorry, I realized I had the, my... I thought I... Okay, I forgot I had my Yeti. Yeah, this is kind of Eggman, you can... You should look how it throws stuff. I don't know why it was telling me internet connection. Maybe for multiplayer or something, but we're not doing multiplayer. Not today, anyway. Maybe in the... I don't know. We'll see. I would only be able to play with one other person, though.
Oh-ho!
Oh-ho!
So this is the military's top secret weapon. It's a lot smaller than I expected. Enter user data. Enter password. Password is Maria.
Maria.
Now all I have to do is to place the Chaos Emerald into this console.
Should be a boss in a minute.
Spoil my plans again. Wait, you're not Sonic. This is impossible.
My name is Shadow. Since you were so kind to release me, my master, I will grant you one wish.
Now what?
Now what?
Behold the true power I possess.
This is Scorpion Troops Hotshot. Enemy movement has been detected. En route to intercept and destroy.
How many feet high is it? I don't know.
Happiness.
So just like we were playing with Sonic earlier.
Destroying that guard robot was spectacular.
So, like you
Shadow, you are the military's top secret weapon. But what did you mean when you said you will grant me a wish?
Bring more Chaos Emeralds.
Shadow, wait!
I'll be waiting for you in the central control room on the Space Colony Ark.
Why was there a comma there? Oh, now we were playing Shroosh.
Just let it go! You just don't know when to give up, do you?
What are you talking about? That emerald's mine. You got that? The Master Emerald contains special powers that neutralize the energy of the Chaos Emeralds. That makes it very powerful.
What the?
What? Thief!
Look who's calling who a thief.
I came here following the signal from the Emerald. If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald.
Is it not? Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I can use you for something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell.
Not if I can help it.
Ah!
What?
did to my emerald?
I did that to prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll bring to it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
Cry Lagoon. Offering.
What?
Oh, nice. Oh, it's right there.
Only two more.
No, why? How I didn't see that? I mean, it was green still. Coconut. Oh, here's one. Animal. Fish. Can't pick the fish though, unfortunately. Not that one anyway.
Only one more left.
Is there something underneath here? Yeah, I mean there is, but I don't think it's in there. I think it'll pass it, it'll pass in there. You're a leaf? On the palm tree near the small oasis.
Did you know that there are 10 animals hidden in the stage?
Wait. I thought I saw it. No, I didn't. I don't think I saw it. Come on, game. Rougie. Okay, that sounds stupid. Let's see. I was just over here, wasn't I? Is it like flying around? I'm just not seeing it, probably. Oh, there it is, of course. It's in near the Oasis.
Too bad, I guess.
Maybe I could play Sonic Heroes after... Well, not today. I mean, after I beat the last story, obviously. But I would need to bring my GameCube in here. I know it's on the PC, but it's not available on Steam. And I'd... I guess I could get it on PC, but I already have the game on the GameCube, though. Probably rather just play that game. School for the Chow. I mainly just kind of wanted to go to the garden, so, you know. But that's not, like, the main point of this playthrough, though. Sand Ocean. Oh, we're on... Okay, yeah.
Those idiots will never find my hidden base inside this pyramid.
Oh, they won't? Actually, this is Ethan enough. This version is. Even though it's mostly just robots. I mean, I guess I can understand the biohazard theory or something. But... Okay. Come on, get up there, Eggman. Someone on Nimble's stream yesterday referenced Dr. Eggman, Robotnik. I call him Eggman. Yeah, when I was a little kid, they still called him Dr. Robotnik. Even in Sonic Adventure, he was brief. They would still call him Robotnik. They would still say Eggman, but sometimes they would say Robotnik. Kind of like when they were transitioning. No, the Japanese version was Eggman. However, in Sonic Adventure 2 and Sonic X, when they talked about Professor Gerald Robotnik, they would, I did see the Japanese version of Sonic X, but I believe in the game as well, not just in the show, but I'm pretty sure they called him, Robotnik, when they were talking about a different character. I'm not even sure in Japan if Robotnik was ever his name. But, you know, whatever. Yeah, so, but when I was little, at least people still, I mean, in the games, from one of the games, yeah, he was, fuck, he was, Dr. Fuck, that's what he was, he was still a lot, but I grew used to, calling him Eggman, and a lot of other people do. I know in Europe, I don't know, from what I noticed, it seems like people in the UK still like to call him Robotnik, which is fine. I don't know. You can call him whatever you want. You can call him Dr. Fucking Balls if you want. For all I can. So if you get bored, I want extra points. Like, oh! Whoa, no, okay. I thought I had another checkpoint up here. That's right. I got 13 lives, but it's not. I'm not gonna. I know I can just walk across these, some of them, but I don't like taking that rip chance. Oh, I'm gonna have to chow. Oh, no, I already had the chow key drink. Oh, I thought if you died, you would lose. I don't know, whatever. Alright, we'll go to the garden. Thank you. Here we go. There we go.
Yush.
There we go. That's right. I don't know. Twenty emblems. World. Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Yeah, if you pause and leave Chowgard, the screen will like freeze, if that makes
with
sense.
The chaos
we're here, they keep moving a little bit.
In the space colony Ark. I've got to find out just what's going on up there.
We interrupt this broadcast for an important news flash. There has been a break-in at the Federal Reserve Bank today. Mysteriously, the only thing that was stolen was the Chaos Emerald. According to eyewitnesses at the scene, the suspect was identified as the world-renowned hero, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Looks nothing like Sonic.
The suspect was seen fleeing the scene, destroying the reserve's guard robots in his path. Stay tuned for
more
details.
Sounds more like the work of Shadow. How pathetic.
Oh, he says that in this game.
Find them before they escape!
Looks like they're running down a tunnel. So there's some first person in this game.
Please,
Maria.
Do it for me, for all the people on that planet. Sayonara.
Sayonara.
The Hedgehog.
Shadow the Hedgehog. I can't say it in Japanese.
For the people of this planet, I promise you, revenge.
I know in the Japanese version they say the, say it in Spanish. Arrivo. No, that's French. How do you say it? Adios. To sayonara. Sayonara. Whoa. Oops. Stage also was in the 3DS version of Sonic Generations. And then, yeah, Cityscape, Black and Black. Whoa. I think we get the speed, the ring dash, or whatever it's called. Is that big? That's all big. Whoa! The fort? The jungle? I forget the name of the stage. Green fort? I don't even remember the name of the level. Stage anymore. Safely, but I used to have a hard time before that, so I used to wait for the jet. I don't know why, but I don't know. I mean, I was little then, but still, I was eventually able to pull it off pretty well. So I would just wait for the jet and homing attack three times, well, four times, I guess, but, you know. There'd be two enemies instead of three, and then home attack after that. That's why I say four. So three and then four. Right, I'll stop. We have knights. Right there. Reference to knights. Cameos, you know. Oops. Oh shit. Alright, got it.
Too easy for me.
Good job. Shaw World, yay. There we go.
What?
It's almost like he took that out, but he didn't. Sonic did.
It all starts with this. A jewel containing the ultimate power.
That's the Chaos Emerald! Now I know what's going on. The military has mistaken me for the likes of you! So...
Hear you from
world's
there.
Ultimate life form.
It's almost like he's whispering. I barely hear him. I mean, it changed the settings too, but
what is it?
Consoles, you couldn't really do that. No, the GameCube version, you couldn't change settings, and you just had it. I mean, if you had subtitles on, it didn't matter. But well, it did. It was still kind of annoying.
I've located Eggman's base, and we'll proceed to enter it now. I hate to say it. I guess I'm going to have to find that key first.
I remember, I used to think it had to do with the Japanese version. Or the localization, but then I've seen the Japanese version, like, in Japan. And in Japanese, had the same problem. Wait, what did it say? Brown between black.
It looks like there's no treasure here.
Yeah, I'm not gonna worry about it. Eggfish chamber? He won't go in certain rooms. He was on here though.
Huh.
somewhere in here I can unlock these doors. Dig. Oh, here? Probably. Back. Ow! Oh, you can get up from all the way here. I have been hit. Say shit. Shoot, probably shoot. Hold on. Shoot. Oh, I see it. No, if I died, I would just get the checkpoint. Like the school, right?
It's gotta be close.
Got it.
I got it.
Yay! Beat the game, not really.
It's all too easy for
That's
me.
That's not too bad to beat, I guess. You go to Prison Island next, I guess? I assume.
It's a space transporter. The destination has been set to Ark? Wasn't that space colony shut down over 50 years ago? What's he doing up there anyway? Doesn't matter. It's my mission to find out what he's up to.
I just did that too, and then, well, probably 2 weeks later, and then come back. Version. If you like pressed a bunch of buttons during cutscene or something, or he could appear or something. Got that done.
Yes.
Piece of cake.
Piece of cake.
I've been waiting for you, Doctor. Now, I will show the glorious achievement of what the world's leading scientist, Professor Gerald, has created. The Ark was the first space colony created by mankind. Not many people know that the Ark contained a top-secret research facility where weapons of mass destruction were being created. This is one of them, a weapon capable of destroying an entire planet, codenamed the Eclipse Cannon.
Destroying an entire planet? Was this my grandfather's legacy?
But it's been deactivated for some time now. To reactivate it, large amounts of energy are necessary.
Oh, so that's why we needed the Chaos Emerald.
Exactly. To reactivate the machine, we need the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Once you have that, then you have the ultimate power of destruction to use as you please. And then, the world could be yours.
Sounds like
the machine to dominate the world and build a legacy of my own.
Do you really think it will be that easy? I've got a great idea. How about making a deal?
A deal?
When you grabbed that huge emerald, you said something about a reaction. A reaction that it may have with the Master Emerald. Now, if you could just let me borrow that radar, I may be able to help you. What do you think?
I do. What's in it for me?
I have an idea where the other Chaos Emeralds may be. I may not look like it, but do you know that I am a treasure hunter that specializes in all kinds of jewels?
Very well.
Okay then, it's a deal. I don't think we've been introduced. I'm Rouge the Bat, but you can call me Rouge.
Prison Island Coastline. Right?
Having to come back isn't my idea of a vacation. How can you be sure your intelligence reports are correct? Why would the Chaos Emeralds be here on the island? Are you absolutely sure?
Well, believe what you want to believe.
Very well, very well. Let's discuss how we are going to do this. I will go in first and distract the military troops, allowing you to sneak in the base without being detected. Then, Shadow will enter the armory, where he will set the timer on these dynamite packs. Once that is in place, we will blow up the whole island and get away before anyone has a chance to know what hit them. Meanwhile, you'll have to sneak into the cargo area and grab the Chaos Emerald. That's a challenge for such a worthy treasure hunter as yourself, isn't it, Duck Girl? We only have 30 minutes to pull this mission off, and we only get one try, so don't fail me.
Alright. Weapons bed. Yeah, we're good.
should have tried a little harder.
That's right. I didn't die, though. I didn't think I did that bad. Yeah, whatever, though. Clean my glasses.
Okay, everyone ready? Shadow, Rouge, on with the show!
Oh, Sonic! I thought I'd never see you again! I'm so glad you made it! You're not Sonic! Who are you?
I'm the one who should be asking questions
in this boss battle.
Dr. Eggman! Ah!
Give me your tiny little pepper! Leave it to me! I'll take care of her! You two, go!
Why did you
give up?
I feel like she was tougher in Sonic Adventure 1.
So close!
Better luck next time, all right. Fox Boy.
Security Hall?
Position, Doctor. Tell me when. This method I'm expecting to delay on my end. There's no more time to waste. Set the timer for 15 minutes. Let's go, Rouge.
5 minutes should be plenty. Here I go.
Hulk, get the chaos emerald before the military fight.
Dollar bills or something? A Sonic on. I know where it is now.
The island
Oh, it does? What the fuck? Oh, I thought I had rings. I'll be right back. Just to the bathroom. So don't go anywhere.
Not too bad, I guess.
Intruder found entering security hole. Preparing to attack.
Copy that.
Okay, I didn't. I thought I had one. When times did I die? I honestly thought I could beat them. Restart.
This is Black Dog headquarters. Intruder found entering security. Preparing to attack.
Let me make sure I didn't. Nope, everything should be fine. Oh, you gotta fight this guy for 3 times, I guess.
Problem. I can't believe that I'm trapped inside this locked safe with a Chaos Emerald. I guess I won't be able to call myself a treasure hunter anymore.
With all them closing their eyes.
Shoot, troublemaker.
Troublemaker. If I was to be sick, probably like 10 hours to get through all this jungle. It's real life, obviously. Shadow. Hut, 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 Yep, and I just said to pull it down.
Here we go.
Now you already know what happens if you've
seen
Sonic.
That wasn't so hard.
Me playing as the heroes. But yeah, so basically, it's the opposite. There's a stage and then a boss here, and then a hero's story. It's the other way around. Boss and then a stage.
Hey, that's...
That blue hedgehog again, of all places.
I found you, Faker.
Faker? I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Ha! Huh. You're not even good enough to be my...
I'll make you eat those
face.
Words!
There's no time for something.
You can't get away this time. There's only one real Sonic. Bring it on!
No time to hang with the likes of you.
Another screenshot just in case. I don't think I'll use that one, but... Bum, bomb bomb. So like a ba-bomb from like Mario sort of?
What are you doing? Hurry and get back here right now before the island blows up with you on it!
Blows up?
See, he had more time when you played a Sonic. Of course, Sonic's fast. That's what's the purpose.
Chaos control!
And so is this cutscene. Everyone else died there, I guess? I don't know.
Shadow, what do you think it's like on Earth?
The professor said his life's work was dedicated to all of those who live down there. He once told that the reason for his existence was making people happy through the power of science.
Shadow.
Maria, I just don't know anything anymore. I often wonder why I was created, what my purpose is for being here. Maybe if I go down there, I will find the answers. Maybe. Maria.
Flashback.
Why so melancholy? That was so unexpected. So unlike you, Shadow, to come and rescue me. But your ability to use the chaos control certainly comes in handy.
You know, I didn't come to save you.
Sure
you did. I came back for the Chaos Emeralds.
Yeah, yeah, but then again, that's not the whole story, is it?
Everything is ready to go!
Are you sure? We only have 6 of the 7 Chaos Emeralds, you know.
It's more than enough for the demonstration. So let's get the show on the road!
Alright. Day X, day 10, whatever.
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me.
I am brilliant, that's what it says.
Is Dr. Eggman, the world's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler. Now then, it's the beginning of the greatest empire of all time.
No subtitles. I just remembered. I just remembered to point that out. I know there's no subtitles, obviously. I wonder why they did it like that. I mean, it seems like it's like these kinds of scenes for the other ones that don't have it. But then some of the other ones do. I don't know, whatever. Maybe not. I know. Oh, no. Maybe they just forgot to add them. They're broken. I don't know. Did it say Robotnik there?
Why are are you so upset? Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet. Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid. How totally embarrassing.
Don't forget your end of the bargain, fat girl. What about that last Chaos Emerald? We had a deal, right? So where is my emerald?
Here you go. I found this.
Why didn't you show me this before?
This Station Square saved from a life-threatening missile attack. The city has awarded its famed prize to the boy who saved Station Square. Miles Tails per Hour was given the Chaos Emerald as a testament of his heroic deed at a ceremony held at City Hall.
This makes things a whole lot easier. Hurry, go back to Earth and find them fast. I want the Chaos Emerald.
Yeah, I think you're supposed to capitalize Earth if it's beginning of a sentence. Or you're just talking about Earth in general, but if you say the
Which
Earth, you don't have
reporting.
To capitalize it, unless it's part of the title.
I have not been able to confirm if Shadow is the ultimate life form or not. I will continue my research on Project Shadow and have a follow-up report very shortly. Just a reminder, don't forget about my...
If you add like an article word like the in front of Earth, then you don't have to capitalize the E. I think, anyway.
I'm picking up the signal from the air.
I thought my, yeah, he was so on mute. It's not right. Nope. There it is.
I found
it, Fox Boy. See, now we're there. Alright, cool. Two player versus 2P. Oh, wow, that's gone really fast.
Shadow, they're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit.
I don't like jumping around too much because then I'm gonna fall in public. Damn, I shouldn't have done that. I was trying to show you guys something. Ended up failing. Alright, let's not do that anymore then. Shadow. Just go into the fucking goal. Alright, you know what? I don't even care anymore. Why am I screwing up so bad here? Oh, I didn't do that.
Hut!
There, that's what I wanted to do. Jump off like that. Saving. I don't care.
Maybe I didn't try hard enough.
Or maybe I tried too hard. Sounds more like a car.
Doctor, they're heading directly toward us.
Oh, now sounds like a plane.
What should we do?
Oh, yeah. No, here's the extended cutscene. That one boss.
That was pretty
rough.
One
of the bus bosses in the game.
We did it! Let's go, Amy! Yeah!
You little thieves. Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This time, as well as the Chaos Emerald, I call on you to destroy these
take his wives.
Come out, my servant!
He's threatening to kill us. So he is going to kill us. Not far-fetched. Hiya! Wow, look at that! How? Probably go faster than it actually seems though. Oh, okay. Well, yeah, the gameplay does that, but I mean, you know, still.
That's kind of pretty cutscene. He must have broken the restraining mechanism. What a piece of junk!
No! A golem. This one ought to fight the ghost. Keep shooting at him and then. Got him! Yay! Did it save? I don't know, whatever.
Green light for launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5,
come on, game.
4,
there you go, load.
3, 2, 1, shuttle liftoff.
Sorry about that.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going? What? What do you mean they escaped? That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is... Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh well. This is it. Research Project Shadow, the ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow, anyway? I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald.
What?
Get the iron boots and use them to kick open the steel container.
I can't remember where they are first, though. Oh, I know where they are. I could like go back and forth and read them, but still. Far away from an inverted tower. Okay. Don't defeat the guns and machines on the connected swords from here. Rocket on a platform with a yellow light tower. I don't think it'd be here. something about a tower. Yeah, this is where I wanted to go, I think. It's gonna help, though. Come on. I wanna try this. Kill myself. In the game, not real life. Just cause I don't know where else to look. A moon? No. Oh! A moon on the. Something. Something about the moon. I can't read it backwards apparently. Be very careful. Why are you talking like that? Short meteorite. Thank you. What was it? Yes, got it. Yes.
I've got it.
Oh, that's good.
I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter.
I don't care. 8 minutes, jeez. Wait, what did that say? I don't know.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald? Talking to you is a waste of time.
Hand over those master emeralds.
Give them to me.
That wasn't too bad, I guess.
Stop fooling around and give me back my emeralds.
What are you babbling about? Call yourself a hunter attacking a lady? Shame on you!
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me!
Should you fly?
What in the world? Keep your hands to yourself! Don't touch me!
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, that girl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
There you go.
What?
Fine, then just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place. Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
What's Rouge up to anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald?
Oh, well, they know.
Wait, Shadow. I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long, drawn out battle. Place in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry, the moment for attack has come. It's now or never.
Thank you. Eggman down to 20 HP. Thank you. Alright, mission complete.
Yosh!
Really?
I should have tried a little harder.
Darn, why do they always leave a sweet little innocent girl like me alone?
Well, well, young lady. Is there something I can help you with?
Dr. Eggman!
Mr. Doctor.
You will tell me where Sonic and Tails are.
There's Sonic.
It's like he's holding her for ransom or something.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand
over to Chaos Emerald.
We really sell her, though.
And then we'll talk about your girlfriend. That is, if you really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald? I can kill two birds with one stone.
I can hear you, you know?
Yeah, it's the matter, he already knows.
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
You turned into a big time villain, Doctor.
Why is he still standing there then?
Whoa! You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. Now, for a little space ride.
The capsule clears the colony. Bam!
I'm counting on you, Tails. Amy, take care of yourself.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Farewell. We have some other business to take care of. If you give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Sonic!
Huh?
Sonic's asking for the first time to do something for him. I won't let him down. I won't give up! What have you done to Sonic? I'll never forgive you for this.
Oh, whoa, I thought I was gonna die too. There you go. 30 minutes, 52. 30 seconds and 52 milliseconds.
Alright. I guess he was just a regular hedgehog after all.
Legend has it, when all seven Chaos Emeralds are collected, the power creates a miracle. I have six of them. They're mine. All mine.
I don't think so.
Shadow.
Your plan. Or was it a direct order from the president? Now I know who you are. You're that government spy, Rouge the Bat, aren't you?
So you did your homework. Is that it? I would say that's an invasion of privacy.
I could say the same thing about you.
Looks like things aren't quite going your way. But since my job is done, I thought it was time to take what's mine and get out of this place.
You are one pathetic creature.
Look who's talking. What about you? Here are the results of the research project called the Ultimate Life Form. But if this picture is of the real Ultimate Life Form named Shadow, then exactly who or what is standing in front of me?
Doppelbeaker. fucked up.
This is Dr. Eggman. I have found all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
He gives you his 5.
Someone is trying to get me out of Eclipse Cannon. There's not much time left before the cannon fires again. Can you get over there?
If you want to live, leave the Chaos Emeralds where they are. The Fate Emerald is good enough for you.
Do you actually believe that you're the real Shadow?
No
doubt. Even your memories might not be real, you know?
Even if my memories are not real, it's still me, Shadow. And I will fulfill my promise to Maria. That's the only thing that matters to me.
Like Connor and Detroit Become Human. Oh, there's only, I thought there was 6 balls. This here is like, it'll either be next Saturday or the following Saturday I will do the last story. That's the plan, at least. But who knows. So if you want to catch that, be sure to follow me on Twitch at SonicManTheBest. You can also follow me on Twitter at SonicManTheBest. I don't know why I said at Twitch, but you know what I mean. Yeah, SonicManTheBest for both Twitter and Twitch. Oh, nice. The only thing is, on the weekends, I don't actually have exact times on stream, but I'm hoping to stream next Saturday. Generally, during the weekdays, I like to stream right around 6 or 7 p.m. Eastern time. Of course, there's exceptions. That's generally when I go live. Come on, Shadow.
Hut!
I guess I'm not at full power here.
Yeah, it's because I kept dying. It's partly my fault. Well, no, it was all my fault, I guess. How long have I been going on for? Let's see. 2 hours. All right. 5 minutes, 44 seconds.
You never cease to surprise me, Blue Hedgehog. I thought that capsule you were in exploded in space.
You know, what can I say? I die hard.
So, there's more to you than just looking like me. What are you, anyway?
What you see is what you get. Just a guy that loves adventure. I'm Sonic the Hedgehog.
I see. But you know, I can't let you live. Your adventuring days are coming to an end.
Sonic.
All right, Shadow. Time for me
Final
to
boss.
Finish this.
The dark story.
I'm not done with you
Sonic
yet.
Wins.
I'll use your chaos control. I'll use your chaos control. I'm not done with you
Sonic
yet.
Sonic
wins. Done.
Done.
I'm not done with you
Sonic
yet.
Wait.
Shoot. I failed. I told you I'm the ultimate.
Alright, I got a bunch of screenshots. I'll figure out what I want to use, although I think I already know, but you know.
Central control.
This completes my plan to take over the world. Now blows the glorious era of the
era sounds better to me. Uh-oh, watch what happens, though. Warning. Alright, so, yeah. I'm gonna let the credits roll. And if you wanna see more of this, follow me on Twitter at SonicManTheBest, or follow me on Twitch, and press the bell for the notifications to be notified when I go live, which is also SonicManTheBest, in case you're watching this when this is posted on YouTube at a later time, later this weekend, probably Sunday or Monday. Anyway, yeah, so I'm going to let this play. So hopefully you have enjoyed, and I will see you guys Saturday. Yep, sorry, I had to stop this for a minute. So yeah, thank you for watching once again. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you guys next Saturday.
The ultimate life form.
End of
chaos control.
Space desperation.
Super sonic.
Untamed power. Of chaos.
Professor Gerald.
The truth about 50 years ago. Everything.
Sonic Adventure 2. Last episode. Wishes are eternal.